This week, Israel prepares for the situation in which it will have to notify all of its citizens of a potential attack. In the case of any sort of war or operation, cell phone text messages will be sent to the entire population as one method of communicating with the public. Starting today, the IDF Homefront Command will be testing this personal message alert system, experimenting with the use and delivery of text messages to the entire Israeli nation. Every day, residents of different cities will be targeted, starting from the north and all the way to the south. The test will be held during the working hours of the day and will last until Thursday. The majority of Israelis carry cell phones, and so this system will reportedly successfully deliver messages to about 50% of the population. Hundreds of thousands of citizens will be receiving these messages throughout the week, and text messages will be delivered in four languages, in Hebrew, Arabic, English, and Russian, catering to the different sectors of Israeli society. What will be written in the body of the text messages in real time? Well, that depends on Israel's future plans and developments on the ground. For the time being, the experimental message will read, "The Homefront Command Mobile Alert System Test." Those who wish not to receive the potentially alarming text messages via their cell phones may choose to remove the option by contacting their cell phone provider. With talks about an upcoming potential strike on Iran's nuclear facility, this experiment seems to be taking the preparations for such a situation to an advanced stage. And this week will prove if personal messaging will indeed be an efficient system for the IDF and for the government to communicate and convey messages to Israelis. For JN1, I'm Sivan Raviv, Israel.